out to get it, even if they end up in therapy.
Oh, you're so right, Violet. And just to be clear, therapy changed my life. We formed this civilization together, and together we can tear it down. Speaking of which, we are sponsored tonight by No Go Vodka. Tear down your inhibitions and have a night you won't remember. Oh, that sounds like fun.
My kind of fun.
Yeah!
excited for this match.
Oh, carnage! A last team standing competition. Al Jarreau with pop star and reality TV celebrity Violet Jordan.
That's me, and this crowd is ecstatic, Al.
Oh.
They are ready for some blood,
yeah.
And these teams are ready to get that bread. Cheddar, notes, loot, moolah.
That's right, Violet. Youth terms. Love it. Meme it. These teams will need to take out their opponents by any means necessary.
You know, you gotta fight. You gotta fight dirty. You got one life to live, so live it on TV. It's working for me, right? Yeah, it worked for me. You know it worked for me.
Welcome to a round of carnage.
Do whatever you gotta do to take out your opponent so your team can win.
That's right, we're almost ready.
Arena War is back.
Yes, I'm so excited.
The very talented Violet Jordan sitting in the broadcast booth. Hello, everyone. I'm your host, Al Jarreau.
Al, let's face it. Football is boring.
Snore.
Ratings are terrible. Bunch of people in tight pants getting brain damage. With Arena War, we have a real competition and permanent damage you can see right here, right now, in your face, not in 20 years.
Mm-hmm.
This is so much better.
We have every kind of vehicular mayhem on display tonight. Brought to you by Dynasty 8 Real Estate, reminding you that San Andreas is the very best place for you to invest your net worth.
this team match of carnage.
That's right. Who is going to get the hundos and who is going home humiliated?
Let's do this. The excitement, the gun tower is online.
A standing room only crowd here at Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, yeah, it feels like a fire hazard.
Oh, it is a fire hazard. It's arena war. We turn hazards and carnage into a raiding spectacle you can't turn away from. I'm Al Jerome here with the legendary Jock Pranley.
You know, Al, when I was a stuntman and a movie star, I slept with a lot of women. But nothing is as quite as exciting as this.
I'll take your word for it. Tonight, passion, pain, carnage, blood, and speed.
I was at that party.
No, that never happened. All brought to you by the Bravado Bison, a truck that makes you a man even if you're a woman.
Welcome to a bloodthirsty round of carnage. Take out your opponents using whatever means necessary. That's right, Al, but remember, you only have one life to live here. So let's do this.
Jeez, 10 left.
jackpot. Some violence coming out of that little guy. Those machine gun turrets ought to cause a little slaughter. I'm like a rapper in here. This is great. Looks like the arena wall mill is getting some play. Like the arena war wheel is getting some play. Adding to the excitement, that gun tower is online. The arena war wheel is being fired. Watch out! Look at those machine guns! Looks like the traps are all set. Spectator ready to fire them off. The deadly arena war wheel is in action. Where will it land?
Arena War is underway, and I don't know about you, Jock, but I can feel the excitement.
Al, the people here tonight are ready for a show. They started tailgating at 8 a.m. I'm surprised any of them are still standing.
Well, they're on their feet for this amazing night of Arena War as contestants prepare to race, joust, and take each other out by any means necessary.
It's like that book I read in grade school with the British boys on the island with a conch shell and everyone tries to murder each other, especially the chubby kid with the glasses. Great stuff.
Tonight's episode brought to you by the drone from Wiz Wireless. Now texting while driving is even more fun with extra emojis.
I like that creepy eggplant one.
Stay in your lane, Jock.
Territory there. is a lap. Oh, the car's totaled. It's the end of their race. Someone is up on the arena war wheel. Could hit a deadly